What's going on, guys? Coach Chris here with Force Through Faith. Today I'm going to be taking some time to go over a drill I tend to give to people mostly for the snatch, and it's going to be a band snatch deadlift, okay? So most of the time when you hear a banded movement in strength and conditioning, it's banded on the floor to create accommodating resistance coming from the floor. This is a little bit different. A lot of people have a hard time keeping their back tight to keep the bar close. A lot of people will bend their arms and bring the bar into their body instead of in the middle of their back, creating that nice solid arch, a nice tight muscles in the middle of their back, which helps keep the bar close. Okay, so what does that look like? Basically, you take a band, guys, moderate level of resistance. You don't want a super thin one because you want to feel the band, but you don't want a super thick one. A lot of people make the mistake of getting this really thick band like this is going to increase your level of strength. This is not a drill to increase strength, guys. It's a drill to train your body to stay tight in the right spots to keep the bar close. Then what you're going to do is you're going to get a snatch grip. I'm going to back up so there's some tension on the band and get to the bottom of my snatch. Okay, from here, as if I'm pulling a regular snatch from the floor, I'm pushing my feet through the floor. I'm allowing my back and lat muscles to pull the bar into my hips, stand and squeeze my butt, okay? Where this really builds value, guys, and where you're really gonna feel it, is the initial pull from the floor, and then as you pass your knees, this is where a lot of people lose in the first pull, and then the second pull, where people lose the connection to the bar, and for a lot of people, the bar gets out here, even though contact their hips, and the bar will go away. Here, you'll really feel, if you're arching that back correctly in the middle of your back as opposed to your low back, you're really going to feel that tension there, and that's what you want. Continue to pull that bar into your hips, okay? You'll feel the resistance here, because when there's no band and you're doing a snatch, this is the action that has to happen with the barbell, so when you extend your hips, the bar starts to travel up as opposed to out and away. So again, regular snatch stance, back nice and tight. I'm pushing my feet through the floor, pulling the bar into my hips, extend, squeeze your butt, okay? Where you can use this, guys, this is a great drill for warm-ups heading into your snatch. So it's training that muscle memory about where to contract as you pull from the floor. So add this into your warm-up, get that bar into your hips, and let's get some snatch PRs.